Me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry.
Hey, it's Cheap. Welcome to Hobby Never Tutor. Anyway, so welcome to Hobby Never Tutor. Welcome to Hobby Never Tutor. It's the same for the Blumer 800 Duncan Gun 300 Spin Double A Glass Giving Us Washing Machine and a Blumer TKF A4 550 condenser heat pump. Dry anyway. So, yeah. So anyway, guys, we're going to be, doing off, guys, because, just because I haven't been filming the Blumer WNF MFA 800 for a very long time now, as you can tell, guys, because I haven't been filming the Blumer WNF MFA 800 for a very long time now, but it has been a very long time I haven't been filming the Blumer WNF MFA 820 anyway, but yes, it has been a very long time being filming this anyway, just because, guys, because I haven't been filming this since, like, 2 weeks ago, So yeah, just because I haven't filmed this Blumer WNF820 for like 2 weeks ago anyway, because I haven't filmed it for like 2 weeks anyway, just because I haven't filmed this one for like 2 weeks ago anyway. So anyway, guys, we're going to be washing some leather of mixed whites today in the Blumer WNF820 anyway, which we're going to be washing some few leather of white, obviously, but it's a few leather mixtures of whites we're going to be washing anyway, but obviously we've got my P kit, obviously, that's my sport kit clothes, obviously, anyway, and then we've got my dad's work shirt, and also here, we've got my sister's, woolen jumper, of course, anyway, because, we also got my sister's, woolen jumper, the woolen's jumper, you also got as well, the white woolen jumper, anyway, so, there's just honestly a few mixtures of mixed whites, anyway, because, and also we got my dad's polo white shirt, he also got as well anyway, my dad's polo white shirt anyway. So yeah, got my dad's polo white shirt, we got it anyway. Obviously there's just a few medium load mixed whites, you can tell, there's just a medium load of mixed whites, and as you can see, there's just a medium load, and as you can see, it's just only a medium load of mixed whites anyway, but it's kind of a mixed, sort of like mixed load of whites anyway, but it's kind of sort of like mixtures of mixed whites anyway. Anyway, see what tedge I'm used for this one today, but let's see what softener I use as well, but detergent I'm using for this one today, with that I'm going to use Morning Fresh non-bio washing powder, mud and lemon blossom bio powder I'm going to use today, because technically the Morning Fresh non-bio washing powder is it's currently a low sulfur detergent though, because currently it's a very low sulfur detergent though, obviously, but it won't get too sulfur though anyway, but and I'm also going to use today, which is Flanish Platinum Dazzy White Oxy Action Platinum Flanish Stain Remover, I'm going to use as well anyway. And the softener I'm going to put in for this one is, I'm going to put in some very regional fabric softener, I'm going to use to put in as well anyway, some very regional fabric softener anyway. So I'm going to put in that today anyway, so we're going to open up the Morning Fresh non-bio washing powder detergent. Well, as you can see in there, it's still got a bit of water in the softener. There's always something in softener from my dad, so that's why I have to close it anyway. You can see the water is going about clear. You can see the water is clearing a bit anyway. But as you can see, the water is clearing anyway. So anyway, we're going to put in some Morning Fresh detergent in though, because obviously, but you can see. I think because I'm using Morning Fresh detergent for a very long time though, Morning Fresh detergent, because this is the one I haven't used for a very long time anyway. Actually, it might be our best user with the cap though, obviously, anyway, but I don't know whether it is though, cap anyway. My brother probably used that with the cap drawers anyway, the one we ever used with bold anyway. Obviously, I split one from there, I did anyway. All we're going to need is about 100 drain mils in this one because not that much, obviously. We're not going to need that much detergent. We're not going to need that much anyway. Not going to need that much detergent, though. We're not going to need that much anyway. But not going to need that much, though, because we're going to put in some Vanish Platinum in as well. Some Vanish Platinum Stain Remover. Put in as well. Vanish Platinum Stain Remover. Going to put in as well anyway. And then some very original fabric softener and put in as well anyway. So yeah, full cap of fairy though, just a full cap of fairy in this one. It's because basically I haven't used morning fresh detergent in a very long time though, but anyway, that's the one I need to be still using up anyway. You know, that's the one I need to be still using up. It's all the liquid tap detergent anyway, but so the program we're gonna stick on, because it's mixed waste, so we're gonna stick on Synvetic 60, because juice that on Synvetic 60 for this one anyway, with short wash anyway. Just juice that on the Synvetic 60 with a shorter wash anyway. So I'm just going to do it on the Synvetic 60 for this one. Synvetic 60 anyway, with 1200 spin anyway. It's because I haven't used Synvetic 60 in this Bloomberg anyway, because I haven't used that yet anyway. And we've also got a few load of Bobman tabs that need to be dried in the Bloomberg TGF 8550 anyway, but I'll probably have to redry that anyway, because you can see there's all a bit of damp drying now. Obviously the Bobman tabs is still a bit damp drying now, so I'm going to have to redry that anyway. So we're going to do on the Synvetic 60 with the Bloomberg WF20, which is going to take 1 hour 60 minutes anyway, and press start. catch when it's on main wash, six steps to catch when it's on main wash, anyway, to catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg is just not main wash, anyway. Blumberg is just not main wash, anyway. So anyway, guys, it's just we're just not even sesame wash, because this machine here is not even sesame wash, right? We're not even sesame wash, right? With morning fresh, mud and lemon and blossom and bipowd anyway. So I'm not even sesame wash anyway. It's currently got 43 minutes left, you can tell this machine has got about 43 minutes left anyway. And temperature is it's just nearing about 60, as you can tell the temperature is nearing about 60 degrees anyway. As you can tell on the Blomberg it's nearing about 60 degrees anyway. But it's nearly about 60 degrees though, but at the minute it's about 56 degrees at the minute though. But it's currently about 55 degrees at the minute though it is, but the water seems to be about 55 degrees at the minute though anyway. But it's nearing about 60 degrees anyway. So it's a catcher when it's on cooldown, it's just a catcher when it's on the cooldown stage, and it's a catcher that anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg WF-820, it's just now in cooldown stage, as you can tell the Blumberg WF-820, it's just started the cooldown, obviously it's just started the cooldown stage, and obviously I just missed the filling up stage, obviously I just missed the filling up stage, and it's just now coming on to cooldown stage anyway. It's got 37 minutes left, you can tell this, she's got about 37 minutes left anyway. So yeah, we carry on to the cooldown stage, and obviously we carry on to the cooldown anyway. This is the cooldown stage that we're on to now, shutter rinse anyway. On to cooldown dash shutter rinse on this one, we carry on to cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. So yeah, that's where we carry on anyway, cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. should be able to see when it goes on to district drain it anyway. I should be able to drain it anyway, this machine will. I should be able to drain it in a second anyway. There we are, that's drained now, there we are, that's now starting to drain now from the cool down. Because remember on the survey cycle it never fills with water at all, because this machine here should be able to do it anti-sensitive anyway, because it never fills with water though, it doesn't anyway. Because remember this machine here it never fills with water though, remember? Because that's why it never fills with water anyway. But it's about the first time that was anyway. Literally, this machine was about to, it was literally about to go on first tumble then, it was, anyway. Literally, it tumbled that way, it did, anyway. Literally, only tumbled for like 1 second, it did, anyway. That only tumbled for like 1 second, it did, anyway. Literally, it's just tumbled like 1 second, anyway, this machine here, though. Just realised it just tumbled like 1 second, it did, anyway. I think because this white, because on the survey cycle, it normally does like a faulty anti-surge tumble, it normally does a very faulty anti-surge tumble anyway. But that was Cody Strand's first tumble, that was, anyway. But, because normally it does 5 tumbles, anyway, there's normally 5 tumbles in this one. Because on this machine, it normally does 5 tumbles, anyway. There we are, that's now starting tumbling, there we are, that's their tumble now. But I mean the first one was even the worst tumble though, first tumble was even the worst tumble ever seen though. But I know it seems like WF Andrenda could do that though. It never goes on to tumble though, first time though. It could have gone first time though. That's what this machine could have done though. Okay, it could have gone straight into first tumble. It could have anyway. But even the second tumble was even the better one. But the first one was even the worst one though. But that's the third tumble. As you can see, we're just on to third tumble. No, that's the third tumble. We carry on to third tumble. No, we carry on third tumble. Obviously, that's the third tumble one, two. We just carry on third tumble anyway. It's third tumble one, two. Third tumble. like fourth tumble. That's the fourth tumble it's coming up to. Cut it on fourth tumble. Should have gone last tumble in here. I bet in here that should have gone last tumble anyway. Last tumble should have gone to. Should have gone last tumble in a second. Any second should. Any minute it should have gone last tumble anyway. Fifth one. That's something now. So as the catcher wins on first spin, first wins, I catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blomek WF8820 is just drained from the Anstar Summoner, as you can say. The Blomek is just drained from the Anstar Summoner, just now game for the first intermediate spin anyway. As you can see, it's on 27 minutes left, as you can say. This machine's got about 27 minutes left anyway. And we're going for the first intermediate spin again for now. The first intermediate spin we're going for anyway. Get made for the first intermediate spin anyway. It's the first intermediate spin we're going for anyway. First intermediate spin anyway. Definitely going to see what the balancing system looks like, and the balancing system looks like anyway. Going to see what the balancing system looks like anyway on Bloomberg. Benson system. That's currently 400 RPM, that is. That's 400 RPM, that is. Currently 400 RPM. There we are, 1, 2, first rinse now, there we are, 1, 2, first rinse stage now, so first rinse stage, 1, 2, now, 1, 2, first rinse, see right, first rinse stage, 1, 2, now, 1, 2, first rinse, see right, carry on, 2, first rinse, we carry on, now, 1, 2, first rinse, see right, first rinse stage, 1, 2, now, we carry on to first rinse, see right. So yes, now in this first rinse stage, obviously it's now in this first rinse, see right. It looks like trouble is though, we're definitely going to get some medium wall over. I think we're probably going to take in some medium water on this one anyway. Medium wall level if we're going to take anyway. It's going to take in some medium water anyway on this one. Not a high water level though, because it does high water level on the con cycle and the hygiene cycle though. And also it does on the rinse cycle as well, because it clears up the rinse cycle and the acid 14 degree cycle as well anyway. That clears up that cycle as well anyway, but got that water is so filthy now. As you can see, that water over here is so filthy now. Like, that water is so filthy now. Like, see that water over there, over from the doors here is so filthy now. Like, that water is so filthy now. God, it really is so filthy now. Maybe that's why, because the bloody boy has always got touch stain on them. Like, maybe that's why, because it always has touch stain on them anyway. Because the stains always, it always gets touch stain on them anyway. This machine here, because this machine here always gets touch stain anyway. This is probably the better bin section than the Bosch though, because I've run this machine better than the Bosch very perfect though, because the bin section is the very, because the bin sections are obviously the better, because the bins are very expensive, they're actually the better, because the very expensive, they're better than the Collins one, because I find that low, I find that cycle better than the Collins though, obviously anyway, synthetics, but, and I do also find that better than the Fast Regular, because Fast Regular I find that the worst cycle ever though, on this, anyway. So I find that it works so I can know the fast load though. So it's catch when it's on, second spin, so 5 minutes, just catch it out anyway. Hey Stu, Blumenker is just now drinking from the first rinse, just out the first rinse anyway. So anyway, it's just drinking from the first rinse anyway. It's currently got 80 minutes left, because as you can tell, this machine's currently got 80 minutes left anyway. It's just currently got 80 minutes left anyway. And we're going for the second intermediate spin. This is the second intermediate spin we're going for now. Second intermediate spin anyway. Will he spin this one? Question is, will he spin this one? Or what? Wonder where he's going to spin this one. This is doing without a phone up anyway, isn't it? Just realise that's doing without a phone up anyway. There we are, we're now coming on to last sprint station. Last sprint anyway. So soft note is taking in, we're taking in the null original fabric soft, but not nominal, very, I think we're taking in. Got the one soft note, I'm just saying the wrong name of the soft note. Actually, it was very original fabric softener, anyway. I just really kept on saying the Nore. I kept on saying I thought it was the Nore was taking it though, but it's not actually the Nore. It's very original fabric softener taking it though. because I know most people do forget it sometimes, though, because some people just do forget sometimes when there's a normal ferry anyway, because we're very rich and very soft anyway. But you can see the fabric conditioner is colour anyway, the fabric conditioner is now in anyway, that's the fabric conditioner is now in though. The fabric conditioner is now in. As you can see, the wash times there is currently on the conditioner rinse anyway. As you can see, this machine here is currently on it's on the conditioner rinse anyway. That's what I call this one, conditioner rinse anyway. So it's catching rinse on fine spare, so just catch on fine spare anyway. It's cheap. WFMR20, it's just drained from the fine rinse anyway. It's a couple of got 8 minutes left, this machine's got 8 minutes left anyway. And we're going for a fine spin at 1200 off, so we're going for a fine spin at 1200 off anyway, it's a 1200 off in spin we're going for anyway. We're going for a fine spin at 1200 anyway. Currently going for a 1200 off in spin on this one, 1200 off in spin we're going for anyway. Going for a spin at 1200 anyway, 1200 off in spin we're going for anyway, going for a 1200 spin on this one, 1200 spin anyway. So yeah, we're currently going for spin at 1200 on this one, currently going for spin at 1200 anyway, 1200 up in spin anyway. As you can see, this machine's currently on 6 minutes now, it's currently on 6 minutes anyway. And we're going for the final synthetic spin, obviously, but similar to the Dog Wash one, so it was very similar to the Dog Wash, so I couldn't buy a spin. But so yeah, this is the final synthetic spin we're going for, the final synthetic spin anyway. There we are, 1200 that is, there we are, that's 1200 spin, that's 1200, 1200 that is, that's currently 1200. Strickland's gone into crease man anyway. Strickland's gone into crease man anyway. Oh yeah, enter crease stage 1-2, now 1-2, enter crease anyway, enter crease stage 1-2, now 1-2, enter crease anyway, enter crease stage 1-2 now. Best go basket ready though, because I'm best go basket anyway. And we should be able to see what the results are on this one. We should be able to see what the results are on this one anyway. As you can tell, the Blomberg TKF84550 is just still drawing loads of some lights in there. But it's got a few loads drawing some lights in there though, but as you can see, going together at 50, it's just got a few joints and a few low lights in there though. But I literally had to redraw it early ago, but I literally put it on time frame, which I just reduced it on the 60-minute time drawing because the Collins X drive just got too quick, probably because the Collins X drive got a bit too quick though. It literally drove for since like 24 minutes a day, anyway. That drive for like 24 minutes a day, anyway. So now I just have to reduce it on time program, which I just reduced on the 6-minute time program anyway, and that's one. But yeah. Should be ahead of clicking in a second, but when the blowing, I'm not persistent to it. There we are. Right, I've literally just done tumble for like 1 second at anyway, but right. Anyway, let's just see what the results are. Let's just see what the results looks like anyway. I've got a feeling the very softener, it always smells nice in this machine anyway, because always comes and smells nice these days anyway. I know why, because of that morning fresh detergent, lemon and Murder and then lost him powered anyway. It literally all came out so nice it did anyway. And we also got my sister's woolly jumper. Got the white woolly jumper. Got it anyway. We'll try starting to cool down, obviously. And also got my sport kit as well. That's my sport kit, obviously. That's all been done. Unless we got no stains on them. Unless there's no stain on them. Unless we got no stain on them anyway. But there's no stain on them anyway. But as you can see, the Blumen TKF8550 has just started the cooldown. Obviously, it's just started the cooldown anyway. As you can see, it's on 1 minute now, it's just starting the cooldown anyway. Actually, I can switch it off, by the way, because I see what I like anyway. Well, nice and dry in this one. This one's nice and dry though, but nice and dry in this one, but no damp dry in this one. But on Collins X Driver, it's a little bit damp anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. But yeah, has been precious, has been a very long time. Been having been filming the Blomberg WFN20 for a very long time though. But it has been a very long time I haven't been filming this anyway since 2 weeks ago, because I haven't been filming it since like 2 weeks ago, the Blomberg WFN20, because I'm filming it for like 2 weeks ago anyway. It was since 2 weeks ago I'm filming it, because I'm filming it for like 2 weeks ago anyway. And same with that dryer, because with the Blomberg TKF50, I haven't filmed it for like 4 weeks ago. With the Blomberg TKF50, but I haven't filmed that for like 4 weeks anyway. It was since 4 weeks ago I'm from the dryer as well, and for 2 weeks I'm from the Blumen WM20 as well anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. So next video will be coming out, I'm changing my mind, by the way, because I'll probably be going to Euronics Appliances, by the way, today. Guys, probably be going to Euronics Appliances today anyway, because I haven't got enough time to go Curry's, by the way, PC World today, by the way. Just because I haven't got enough time for it anyway, But because yesterday I filmed my grandparents' Bosch Shapeover WK2260 Jubilee yesterday anyway, because did a little watch yesterday on Energy Plus 60 degrees anyway. God. It's because of that Harry Towers, they were even the worst one goal. That Harry Tower, that pink Harry Tower was the worst one goal. Anyway, it was worse than on the first spin and the second spin though, because it got took forever for the bouncing system anyway. Unless this machine here didn't have a bouncing system though, but luckily there's no bouncing systems on a blooming WFM20 though. It was literally the first time this machine didn't have the bouncing trust system. There was literally no bouncing trust systems at all though. I got a good feeling of it though. There was literally no bouncing trust systems on this one. There was literally no bouncing trust system with this load anyway. No bouncing trust systems anyway. But because the other day there was no bouncing trust systems on my Nan's Whirlpool WWDC64 series. So anyway, remember with a load of colours the other day, that didn't do bouncing trust systems as well anyway. But I can remember that the other day though. Back in the day I used to film the Whirlpool WWDC64 series anyway. So yeah, so next video coming up, which is going to be the one exploring this, and maybe tomorrow, I might be filming the two washing machine videos. Probably be testing out a Charlotte Fairlie paint to wash machine tomorrow though, I think, anyway. And then next week, I'll probably test out the Charlotte Fairlie red tool washer as well, anyway, for next week as well, anyway. But it's because I haven't done much videos or tool washing machine videos, because I haven't done that yet, anyway, because I haven't really filmed much videos or tool washing machine videos, anyway. We're still probably doing tool washing machine wash base very soon, because which is the Mini W1 washing machine, and versus the AG, I think, versus the AG washer as well, anyway. But so yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. So yeah, and we'll probably be doing more videos of the Blooming WFM20 very soon, though. Probably do some more videos of it very soon, though. But not going to be probably be doing the Fast Release Cycle very soon, but might be the Fast Release Cycle video, I think, anyway. With Beth, probably be doing the Fast Release Cycle video very soon, anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. But just now, guys, because I got to go quickly, because my dad's going to be waiting for me, though. Because my dad is going to wait for me, though. But I'm going to have to go very quickly, anyway. Just very quickly, guys. Stay tuned, whether on YouTube. And comment me, whether you need on YouTube. Comment me, whether you need on YouTube. And give me any requests for me, whether for my Blumberg WFM8809kg 400 up in spin, AA class, green bath washing machine. Or Blumberg TGF A4 528kg AA class green plus condenser heat pump dry anyway. If you need it, guys, give me a shout out if you need it, guys, on YouTube. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, guys, by the way. So yeah, we're hoping more videos of the Blumberg WFM 20 very soon, but hope we do some more videos of it again very soon anyway. So yeah. So anyway, guys, don't get keep supreme and get the hopping lever.